That's going to be a bloodbath right there.
Yeah. First, would you welcome?
He wrestled at 170 pounds. Here he's fighting at heavyweight. Took this fight for me last. Pitch of gloves. Ooh, looks like Ben caught.
Oh, ooh. Go for the finish. You've got to be careful. Can't ball up here. It will be stopped.
Yeah, that was not intelligent defense. It looked like Ben landed a right hand there on the feet, wobbled Scott, and just followed it up. Wow, that was quick. But that's what you get with heavyweights. There's a lot of when they hit with some power.
Well, that's an interesting change from the night's fights thus far.
Yeah.
Not that this couldn't have happened in any fight. But did that look like it was more of the knee or the solar plates? Like to the face.
See it again. That looked like a knee. I don't know. Looked like it was a little high to me.
It looks like it hurt.
Yeah, it definitely hurt. We'll put it that way. And those hammer fists just sealed the deal.